Hello, good people. I wonder today, even I was crying because I have found that TB Joshua did it, you know. I had a story of a madam who her sister and mom died mysteriously after served the school and church. It is a terrifying. It's a story that can shock everyone in this world. You know, I would like to tell you, many people perished in the hands of TB Joshua. Hundreds and thousands of people died in the hands of TB Joshua, whereby TB Joshua had never said sorry. TB Joshua had never said, I regret. TB Joshua had never saw the spirit of showing what he has done is evil. He sit back and say, power jump power. I don't know this slogan, where he got this slogan, power jump power. So I would like to present seven mysterious mistakes, seven terrified mistakes TB Joshua did when he was alive. Number seven, he was a rapist. He raped hundreds and hundreds of young women, young ladies. Number six, TB Joshua was a scammer. International pastors, international men of God could travel across the world promising or waiting for the miracles. After TB Joshua collect your money, it went off, then you got promised. Number five, TB Joshua was a killer. The church building collapsed and hundreds of people died. He had never said sorry in the front of church congregants. He had never shown any indication that he feel to apologize to the people who died in this death, you know. People were crying in the labels. People were seeking help. But TB Joshua, what he said, he imagine the house has collapsed. Then instead of TB Joshua joined the congregants by showing solidarity with them, he traveled to Mexico and Dominican for preaching, just to teach, to lie people in the Dominican and in Mexico that the man of God has come to do miracle, while left his country crying over what supported us. The church has down, you know. Number four. Number four, TB Joshua was a wizard. He could, the time he went to his shrine, he cut his beard, he cut his private hair, he feed the fish, the most, I don't know what I can say. Number three, Pastor TB Joshua had his own teachings that has never appeared in the Bible. The teachings of immorality, the teachings of prostitution, the teachings, you know, he had never taught people about God. Due to this, Pastor TB Joshua said, Christianity is not a religion. Do you believe so? I will wait in your comments. Number two, Pastor TB Joshua was a man who could show the face of innocence and the face of evil. TB Joshua did it. He did evil. He did extremely evil. Pastor TB Joshua left his disciples. Pastor TB Joshua, he could sleep with many women as he can. Number one is the one that will shock you more. Number one may leave you crying. Number one may shock you. Number one may, you know, may overturn you to say, oh, Squan, oh, Evelyn. Number one, wait for to hear. Pastor TB Joshua, when he realized BBC documentary has already, is already out, and in the process of production, he took poison. He guessed that Interpol are coming after him. And this is the time TB Joshua took poison, tried to save himself, tried to hide the truth. But after taking poison, he died, and now he's in grave. What he couldn't know, his behavior still behind him. Now, Pastor Evelyn is doing all she can just to save, just trying to protect TB Joshua's legacy. This is extremely bad. If you are there, thank you for listening to me, and we'll be leave the comments and consider share, because the truth will never fail. Truth will never fade. Dark side must end. Dark people, dark side must end. The dark is coming down, and the light will never go. That is what I'm going to say.